knowledge. Yeah. My nigga, trust and believe I'm official with this rap shit. Go against me, my flow will put you in the casket. I'm hot like the sun and you a fucking book of matches. EBG coming through, yeah, they call me Ratchet. Ratchet, Ratchet, let a nigga have it. EBG, everybody get it, I'm a savage. I'm going at your head, about to smash it like cabbage. You caught up in my rap, so the outcome is tragic. I'm illmatic like Nas, God's son. But better yet, it's BX, I lost shows on. And I ain't never running, you know I keep it 100. These niggas steady frontin' until they get confronted. Your word to mother, these niggas is never gonna be ready. I get the bustin' like Danny Glover, my aim is steady. The opposite of Freddy, cause I ain't in your dream. Everything is real to this cream, I'ma get by any means. I'm back up on the track and I don't need no fucking hook. Them cats can't even rap, they need to read a fucking book. Cause they be always talking shit that I ain't trying to hear. Like they could have the God shook, but Dunny, I ain't got no fear. You know the deal, Conan the Barbarian. My nigga Ill Kid, straight South Bronx veteran.
Voicebox battles, Tucson, Arizona. Catalina Smoke Shop, make some noise.
Yeah!
I'm your host, Ronnie L. Shout out to our sponsors, Catalina Smoke Shop, Grimy Republic. Rapping to my right, please introduce yourself.
Hey, what up? I go by Unknown. Team Shenanigans is in the building. Shout out to FN Elements and everyone that fucks with the known ones. Before I forget, Troy Spears, you're a bitch.
Hey, it's your boy Lil Shawty. Holla at me, Tucktown. Represent, I hold it down to Catalina Smoke Shop. Last one, I ain't make it, but this one about to be official, even though this guy didn't make it. You know what I'm saying? Holla. Young Escobar gonna get killed and put onto a stretcher board. You know what I'm saying? He'll fuck around and got killed. You know what I'm saying? Holla at me.
Damn.
Corner, please.
One round freestyle, unlimited.
Body bag.
Rapping to my right, call there.
That's.
It's Tails.
Nah, you.
Alright. Let's go.
Alright. I want to thank you for coming out to the Unknown Experience. But let me apologize right now for this little bitch not being a lyricist. Why the fuck should I call this girl ugly? It's all in her appearance. And Troy's a pussy and backed out because he tried to dodge a spear tips. Fuck that. You're delirious if you think that your weak bars and poor deliverance are going to compete with an escape cyborg experiment. I see through your act like I was equipped with x-ray vision. But for those that weren't, that's how you're frustrated as your sweat starts to glisten. While you try to hold your own in this War Games exhibition, here's a tip. Don't slip or they'll neglect to listen. They'll play on their phone until Unknown gets another turn to dissect his victim. I was going to make a few bars about putting his girl into a sex position. But real talk, before I tried to hit that shit, I would sign myself up for an exorcism, followed by a crucifixion. You see, now that I'm back with a cleared encryption, no restriction on the verbal transmission, y'all can watch me bring cataclysms to my competition like my day job was a demolition technician. So you can try to tell them what the fuck my flow is missing. But before that, I'll let you know that you are not scary, bitch. So try to talk straps like you've carried clips. I know just how to take care of it. I'll use my words as swords, chop you down, then drag you around attached to the back of my chariot. If you thought you stood a chance, you're more fucked up mentally than a thizzed out raver. You couldn't shock me with your bars if you spit your raps while you hit me with a taser. This guy's such a faggot, he could sit on a lollipop and you would know the flavor. His bitch asked him to fuck her in the ass and his response was, shit honey, only if you return the favor. But he brings his girl around, so we don't know that he's gay, right? That's retarded, homie. Everyone knows you can suck the chrome off a tailpipe. And I went first, so after me, there's no way that they're gonna be into this, cause they're gonna hear you and think that all you spit is gibberish. You should stick to rapping Christmas gifts, cause really, every time your name's been on a flyer, then the whole crowd's been getting gypped. But me, I'm on a different ship, shit. I sailed to different galaxies. I've seen things you couldn't dream of happen in my reality. But I never thought I'd see such an act of inhumanity as my competition claiming that he's dating a motherfucking manatee. But enough of that shit about his girl. I'll cause a calamity. It'll switch to a catastrophe. And then I'll just casually collect casualties until my MC graveyard has reached max capacity.
Oh, man. Woo! Hold it down. One round. Lil Shawty.
Yeah.
Lil Shawty.
Hold it down.
I said, Lil Shawty's the name. I'ma scream it loud until it's known. My flow's rock solid. You're just a stepping stone. I'm coming heavy. Everybody know I'm ready when the homie backstage breaking down like the Levy did. Yo, really, man, I'm trying to tell you, your flow fake, dog. I couldn't even sell you. They'd be like, why'd you have to wail, dude? Nah, he always broke, man. He's always in a stale mood. You coming in, man, like you was gonna win today? Is get down or lay down, homie, like Beans would say. And there's a lot to say, and really what I have to say, and won't exaggerate. You acted and faker than anime. I'm no longer in the cage. Play with the goons and we'll find you in the room when you post it on your Twitter page. I'm harder than a pile of bricks. Play with the boy and get stomped out and swung on some tie-dye shit. Yo, really, I won't let it get nasty. You need more than a prayer from God just to get past me. See, I gets dough like an athlete. So much heat, LeBron said you can trash me. Say, D. Wade said the same thing, and Chris Bosh is gonna cry again, cause my gang's mean. And really, I teabag you and whoever else under the rim. Even if I choked and didn't rap, homie couldn't win. First off, he was the first one to go off. Got a NyQuil flow, all his fans doze off. Listen, this boy's so soft, I'ma have his girl give me head and some mo, and then I drove off. Listen, I compose a bigger threat, homie broke getting smoked down like a cigarette. Bet no joke, man, he won't even get respect. Freestyle, his shit wrote like his shit's a check. Check. Now I'm a wreck. Now you gon' wanna kill yourself, here's a fucking noose for your neck. Check. Don't even wreck. And the wrong move will have you sleeping and I ain't meaning rest. Now you see every time I'm on with the flow I got, all of his flows edited like Photoshop. Now let me stop to get a solo shot. It's Lil motherfucking Shawty, holla at me when you see me out here on the block. Fuck it. Now let me get back to this dude. When he rapping, man, he sounding just like my bitch do. Blah, 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 shut the fuck up. Your flow is like your dirty room, you need to clean the fuck up. You came across the Shawty, now your luck's up. We all know you're faker than a pair of double D cups. You fucking wanna beat thug, you mean mug, you get hit with three slugs. Have you straight fucked like a threesome. Holla, Shawty.